on the outside. Now you want to watch his head here, obviously. Head and knees are dangerous at this point, yeah? So head I can cover, yeah? Knees I can cover also with my knees. So that's the first thing to try and remember. He's in a real awkward position. I think my first choice would just smash him with a couple of good old hooks. But if you want to do something else, it might be one of your relatives going a bit drunk or going a bit crazy. So you don't want to smash his jaw and busting his eyes on him.
Yeah, my reason.
So let's grab and pull him in. So now I've got some control. You'll find that if he tries to hit again at me, be careful, Sal, it's difficult, isn't it? Because it puts pressure on your back to try to lift the knees, yeah? Now, use this thumb. If he's not giving in at this point, when you've got to calm him down, got quite a good grip on him. Use this thumb, just there below his ear, as if you're pushing it out through his eye. This, twist. And you've got him here. Now this is auto armbar. This is auto armbar. This knee drop. This right hip drop. Yeah? So try and get them postures. He's grabbed you. We've covered the bases, brought his head in, he's still.